Hello?
What?
Do you know what's going on?
What?
Do you understand what's going on?
Do I understand what's going on in class? Why would I? I'm too busy dreaming about playing duos with my crush. Day 24 of asking her. Wait, is that gum?
Yeah.
Can I have some?
Sure, I guess. Why do you need gum?
Why do I need it? I'm just planning to talk to my girlfriend after class.
Do you have a girlfriend?
What do you mean, do I have a girlfriend? Yes, she's my girlfriend. In my dreams.
Okay.
Hey. You're kind of cute, though. I was wondering, would you want to go on a date with me?
Days watching from the windows, all those years outside looking in, all that time never even knowing just how blind I've been.
I bought a car, promise I'm gonna speak up. When I bought a car, promise I'm gonna speak up.
Gabba zaba.
Speak up.
Gabba zaba, gabba zaba.
Speak up.
Speak
up!
Hey, how are you? You didn't tell me you were bringing him. I should have worn something nicer. I look literally so ugly. Yeah. Jeez, she wore a lot of makeup today. Me? I'm natural. People always think I'm wearing foundation. I'm like, it's just my perfect skin. I literally hate it. It's so annoying. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Wait, have you been going to the gym? I knew something looked different. Can I touch you? I'm literally blushing right now. Mm-hmm. What? He's leaving now. No, I don't want him to go. I'm sad now. Bye-bye. Yeah, so... Mm-hmm.
Okay. That's my own kid.
That's okay?
Arigato!
I remember when, I remember when I lost my mind. There was someone so pleasant about that place.
He's crying, his eyes out with dust, and they're playing D&D. Say, oh, oh, they love you so. You're a hero, a hero. You're stuck in another place. No, you didn't run away this time.
Class, today we'll be watching Bill Nye.
Let's go!
Yeah. Attention, movie lovers! If you see my popcorn fly over your head, do not be alarmed.
Зависть.
О, какие волосы.
Какие они крутые.
Ты как, с нами сядешь?
Какие они крутые.
Только давайте восторгаться про себя.
Не вопрос.
さてさてさて。
さてさてさて。
ちょっとエロい。
ちょっとエロい。
ニコニコニー。
ニコニコニー。
ダーリンジーおはよ。
ダーリンおはよ。
あららごめん。
あららごめん。
ねずこちゃん。
ねずこちゃん。
がんべやがんべや先輩。
がんばれがんばれ先輩。
イヤパス。
イヤパス。
パパねえ、me want huggies!
The king is tired.
I got the zoomies.
Behave yourself, kitten. Listen to your master.Papa is getting angry.
Check this out.
I said enough. Good. Learn to obey your alpha.
I'm giving you body. Just got my body done. I'm giving you body. Just got my body done. I'm giving you body. Just got my body done. Never. I'm giving you body. Just got my body done. Never. I'm giving you body. Just got my body done. Never. I'm giving you body. Just got my body done. Never. I'm giving you body. Just got my body done. Never. I'm giving you body. Just got my body done. Never. I'm giving you body. Just got my body done. Never. I'm giving you body. Just got my body done.
Okay, das ist dumm und riskant, aber ich mach's. Denn dumm und riskant ist mein Spitzname.
Ich muss erstmal
Shisha-Bar.
Digga, lass mal Shisha-Bar. Yalla, yalla, hopsasa. Komm, Digga, lass mal Shisha-Bar. Alle Brüder sind schon da. Digga, lass mal Shisha-Bar. Yalla, yalla, hopsasa.
Hey, how's it going? Name's Henry Hart, also known as Kid Danger. And I heard it's your birthday today, Laura. Here's to being the best. Hey, how's it going? Name's Henry Hart, also known as Kid Danger. And I heard it's your birthday today, Laura. Here's to being the best. Hey, how's it going? Name's Henry Hart, also known as Kid Danger. And I heard it's your birthday today, Laura. Here's to being the best. Hey, how's it going? Name's Henry Hart, also known as Kid Danger. And I heard it's your birthday today, Laura. Here's to being the best.
Today I'm going to be attempting to break the world record for the fastest time to catch pink eye. Let's do this. So the current record is 25 hours. I'm attempting to get it in under one day. Let's go. All right, going in 3, 2, 1. We're gonna have to wait and see, but I'm feeling good. Let's get it! Today I'm gonna be attempting to break the world record for the fastest time to catch pink eye. Let's do this. So the current record is 25 hours. I'm attempting to get it in under one day. Let's go. All right, going in 3, 2, 1. We're gonna have to wait and see, but I'm feeling good. Let's get it!
about these claws to losing my mind.
I am going on a big trip tomorrow. I haven't been on a plane since I was 12. And I haven't left the state since I was terminally ill. But now that I'm doing better, I get to go. I got gold nails so that way they would match my gold rings. They're so shiny. I'm obsessed. It is one of my goals to make a lot of creative content while I am on this vacation. I have so many ideas. It is going to be a good day tomorrow. But it starts at 4 a.m. But I'm so excited.
When's the last time you had
3 months ago.
3 months? Why has it been so long?
I don't know. Like, none of these people are worthy enough.
A few moments later.
What's your craziest confession?
My mom was in the room right next to me, right?
Okay.
And there was 5 dudes at my house, okay?
Okay.
All of them trained.
Jesus Christ.
5?
Yeah, my mom didn't even care. Yeah. 5 dudes. That's what's up.
Yes.
None of these people are worthy enough.
If she is that bad, imagine a fucking Marla. Maddest part about that video is that she said, yeah, my mum didn't even care. It just shows you what type of fucking bear the ma is as well. The mum's for the streets. Trust. Don't forget, the mother is a huge role model for the daughter growing up. And I'm saying, and it just shows you what type of fucking role model her ma was. She slept with 5 fellas all at the same time, lad. And I'm saying, so you can imagine her fucking body count. And bet you any money, she'd be saying to people, oh yeah, body count's only 3. No, it ain't. And I'm saying, do your fucking background checks before getting with any bird, lad, because they'll fucking ruin you. Know what I'm saying? Stay woke in these streets, lad. Big brr.
Yo, what's good, everybody? It's your boy Waxin. Look at my fit for today. A Air Jordan 3 Black Cements. Holy crap, bro. With the cargo pants, with the brand new belt, Levi's and Stussy, bro. Look at it. I don't even know if you can see it. Bro, literally, had to hit the 360 on them, you feel? Jordan shirt. Oh my goodness, is it hot in here or is it just me? For real. And I'm wearing the Prada. Because I'm wearing Prada. Because she Prada me. But not that you guys know anything about that, though. You ain't know nothing about that, though. Literally, bro, you ain't know nothing. You know nothing about this trip, bro. No.
What would Joshua Bloss do?
Warning. This is by far the worst we've ever seen, Josh, and it all starts at 1 p.m. with a tall cloth. That's going to be 2 standard drinks, $5, and 200 calories. At 3 p.m., Josh has a high noon and washes that down with a Captain of the Sea cocktail. In total, 3.5 standard drinks, $26, and 450 calories. 6 p.m., Josh has a glass of wine and then a high noon for 2 standard drinks, $22, and 225 calories. At 7 p.m., Josh has a pina colada. This is 2.5 standard drinks, $17, and 400 calories. He then pregames his own tour at 10 p.m. with a pint of beer for 1.5 standard drinks, $8, and 200 calories. Then while on tour at 11 p.m., Josh has a rum and coke for 1.5 standard drinks, $18, and 250 calories. After his tour at midnight, he has a high noon for 1 standard drink, $8, and 100 calories. Captain's definitely not done. At 1 a.m., we have another high noon for 1 standard drink, $8, and 100 calories. And at 2 a.m., Josh sets a whole new record. At 2 a.m., he has a Long Island iced tea for 4 standard drinks, $20, and 450 calories. Total for the day are just insane. He had 19 standard drinks, an average BAC of 0.25, a highest BAC of 0.38, which is a new record for him.
Step in the club feeling real fly. The beat drops hard and I can't help but vibe. Got my neon shades and my glow in the dark kicks. EDM G-Funk gonna make you all trip.
Saying, ha ha, big kazunga zongs, honky ponky, clown pussy, clown pussy, clown pussy,
honk, honk,
I'm coming.
What is this?
Oh.
Oh my god. There's some white people sh-
So lovely. Ooh.
Kind of on the play before bumping in with Caitlin, it seemed like she turned to you a little bit after the fever score.
I didn't know Caitlin Clark questions.
Did she say anything to you?
I don't know what she said.
What'd you say to her?
I didn't say anything.
That's enough.
Cum stain? No. Look at this! No. This bitch! I stepped on it! What is wrong with you?
This just like you should my neck, my back, lick my just like that. My neck, my back, lick.
Hi, my name is Tempest. And if you don't want me to step on your toes, move your fucking feet.
No, gringe.
Show your face if someone touches your man.
Okay, then.
Yo, she maced him! She maced him! She maced him! Holy shit, what's wrong with you?
Holy shit, what's wrong with you?
Oh my god, you maced him! That is assault! That is assault!
Do you
want to
see assault?
Oh my god, it's a knife!
Assault?
Holy shit! Yo! Yo, this bitch just pulled out a knife! Holy fuck! Yo!
I haven't seen a throttle body this wrecked since the Buckley versus Bowman drag race 2 summers ago, and Buckley totaled his. So don't cry about it, I can fix it, no sweat off my back. You're just gonna be without your wheels for a while, but if memory serves, and it usually does, doesn't your sister Kitty have a beach cruiser with the tassels and the hot pink spokes that you can borrow?
Come on, Scott, let's go!
Or maybe when your buddies over here can play chauffeur. You better get going, water wingy. Yeah. I still remember your nickname from Camp Takawula. Only third grader who didn't know how to swim. Good luck keeping your head above water with that crew. Later.
Whispering winds dancing in my ear, lost in the rhythm.
skidding sound floating in the air, aching for release like a dream so rare. Baseline runs deep, vibrating my soul, embracing the beauty, making me equal. In this ethereal world, I find solace and peace. Drum and bass heavens where my worries cease. Every beat, a step closer to
changing out all the light fixtures in the house. Let me show you. I know everyone loves like every fixture in this house. I told you before, I didn't even notice them. I was always just planning on getting rid of them. And then y'all started telling me they're worth something. So I'm holding on to them, okay? I don't know. You've made me feel like I've found gold. I want the inside of this house to feel modern, bright, and new. But maybe I can repurpose these elsewhere or sell them and get a really cool front door. Okay? Everyone say it with me. Remember the design inspo for this property. Modern with a splash of popcorn ceiling. So here are my new fixtures that I installed. This one's in the hallway. Absolutely love it. That one and the two I'm about to show you in the kitchen, I'll link on my Amazon. Very affordable. It's not going to be for everyone, but I love it and it looks so cute in the kitchen. I knew I wanted to do track lighting and I wanted to do something fun, different. I know I say this after everything I do, but I'm obsessed. But that's it for the fun stuff. In the three bedrooms, I just did the same white modern fan. Yes, I got fan rated boxes up there. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. But here's the look. Nice and sleek. Nice and bright.
I went to a gay bar a few nights ago. I went with a girl and we're waiting in line. We get to the bouncer. The bouncer's like this big, tough mask lady. My girl like hands her ID and the bouncer's looking at it, reading it, looking real close. I'm like, damn, what? Is she about to get rejected or something? Like, it was a real ID. She goes, smile for me. And my girl goes, and she goes, yeah, there's them dimples. Get in there, baby. And my girl like blushes. I'm like, got violated. I'm like, wait, damn, you ate, but damn, I'm like, shit, give me my ID. Damn, I'm going there mad as fuck after her.
Can you quickly make a character look psychotic? It's easy. Just use the Kubrick stare. All it requires is two steps. First, tilt the head slightly downward. Second, stare forward through the eyebrows. It's a technique.
Dante, do it, shit, like.
Gunner, what's your opinion on Minnesota?
Don't really care.
You don't care about Minnesota?
I don't care about your question.
What, is Minnesota?
No.
You don't care about...
Go!
I was asking about Minnesota, though.
Go away!
Dude, what's going on?
Hell no, bro.
Oh,
tweets are awesome. Fine.
With the girls, who has the fattest ass?
Ass.
Who has the highest body count?
Ladies have a six talk, huh?
Who's the nicest? Who has the best style?
I'm gonna pop some tags.
Most approachable. Scared you the most. Seems the most fun. Best body. Best dancer. Biggest hoe. Who do you like the best? Who do you like the least? Who is the fakest? Who is the smartest? Who is the lightweight? Who is the craziest? Who would fuck a teacher? Who would die a virgin? Who would get back with their ex?
Days watching from the windows, all those years outside looking in, all that time never even knowing just how blind I've been.
Class, today we'll be watching Bill Nye.
This is cool.
Yeah. Attention movie lovers! If you see my popcorn fly over your head, do not be alarmed.
My neck. It's literally nothing! Why does everybody keep talking about it? They are not hickeys. Seriously? Stop. Okay, fine! They're real. Do not tell anyone. Yeah, it's so embarrassing. The boys won't stop making fun of me. Jake? Shush. I can't cover them up. Trust me, I've tried. Stop! Jake, stop! Don't look. You're jealous.
That's my little kid.
That's a kid?
Arigato!
Ha 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 ha!
Kleine Pimmel. Oh mein Gott, das war schon echt
hart. Wirklich.
Oh, ey.
Oh,
ich
war so cringe.
Komm schnell,
Papi. Mach doch bitte nie wieder!
Ich will nicht mehr weitermachen! Annick, Annick!
Vorbei!
Nein, das war's!
Together we do whatever it takes. We're in this pack for life. We're wolves. We own the night. We own what we own. Oh, we own the night. Oh, we own what we own. We own the night. Thing that is worse than our bugs, our bite. Oh, we own what we own. We own the night.
Fake it till you make it, that's what they say. Well, I must have made it, cause I've been faking every day. If being sad was a crime, I'd do time. If loneliness was a race, I'd be ahead by a mile.
Math is what you came for. It's hard.
Walking around the room.
Ah!
Say the first word that comes to mind.
Bitch.
Say the first word that comes to mind. Say the first word that comes to mind.
Crazy.
Bruh.
Say the first word that comes to mind.
Racism.
Say the first word that comes to mind.
Penis. What?
Say the first word that comes to mind.
Cock.
Walmart bag.
That's two words though. Right on. Say the first word that comes to mind.
Dick.
Cool. Say the first word that comes to mind.
Nick.
Say the first word that comes to mind.
Bruh.
Taco.
What?
Taco.
Taco? Cool. Say the first word that comes to mind.
Soccer.
Soccer?
Head.
What's the first word that comes to mind?
Nick.
What's the first word that comes to mind?
What the fuck? James Charles.
James Charles? Good.
The best part of waking up is chocolate milk in your cup.
Hello, would you like to buy some steamed beans?
You an addict?
Bro, throw it up. Start twerking like
Midoriya.
Twerking like
Deku.
Midoriya. Midoriya. Deku. I'm gonna quote Bakugo right here a bit. Deku. Deku. He's cool, you know. He's like a living. He's a human puppy. He's cool, but.
I was wondering if maybe you would, you know, want to hang out after school or something? I can buy you a cookie. I know how much you love your sweets, Sayori-kun.
Get the fuck out! Get out! What the fuck are you doing? Get out! Yo, nigga! I said get...
Alright, what's up, guys? So today I'm going to be teaching you how to make piss air. Piss air. So, right there, that's 7 jugs of piss. 7 jugs of piss. And right here, you need a fan. What you're going to want to do is take the fan.
put it in front, and then so the piss air will go in the back of the fan, and then the back of the fan will, the front of the fan will spray the air, and now you got a fragrance that piss beautiful air, and so get you some piss air, it's hygienic, it smells good.
Rizzing Duke Dennis.
Get out of my house!
Oh, no! Who? Finn attacked my Skibbity Slicer!
It wasn't me!
It wasn't me!
I did not take the Skibbity Slicer. I am Ginger, I have no soul.
You took my Skibbity Slicer!
English or Spanish? Dusty Baca!
He's gay!
People's Jews in Sky Zone.
Doctor, how is my bouquet? Oh, give me my bouquet back! よかったな.
Can I get five cartons of Marlboros in the box?
Say so. Dad, is that your dinner tonight?
Yep. Yeah. Good dinner, isn't it?
Dad, do a what I eat in a day.
What?
Are you going to do a what I eat in a day?
I'm going to want to have three cartons of cigarettes for dinner.
Don't come back to Chipotle. Look how they serving this. The food in this, whatever Chipotle this is, don't come back to it. You got dirty dishes right there. Pile of dirty dishes. You got lettuce in my sour cream. You got steak in the chicken. You got the dry beans, dried up cheese. The worker's back there. He the manager.
Hey, get out.
I don't got to get out no way unless you're going to make
we're
me come get out.
You anymore.
I don't care. I wasn't buying the food no way, dickhead.
We're just
okay,
gonna
we're not I ain't buying
anymore.
The food no way. I'm what
well,
do you
then,
mean?
So,
okay, so
out.
Now
you
what?
Get it?
I don't care. You're gonna hear about this. You're not even a manager. Take your ass back there.
I am a manager.
Oh, okay, so what are you why are you talking? Look at how your presentation is. So what okay, yeah, I'm glad you came and got on camera.
Okay.
Cool. You'll hear about this. Get the dishes. Get the dishes. How are you gonna let dishes pile up like this at the front of your business? How you gonna have the table set up? We learned this at McDonald's. Keep your preparation clean. You cooking people food on that. Your line is horrible.
Someone can explain that.
first, let me hop out the motherfucking Porsche. I don't wanna hit that ass. Yeah. I don't got no type.
Nah. $50,000 on your bitch, wanna fuck me, gotta scream it like ooh, 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 ooh. You used to call me on my cell phone.
Popping pills is all we know.
White Ivor song. When I started balling, I was young.
I'm like, hey, what's up, hello? Since your pretty ass soon as you came in the door.
O bonde passa só de nave e ela não resistiu. Quando viu nós passar, fez assim.
Oni-chan.
Sorry, I'm like the most randomest, derpiest potato. A big mustache!
This is what I love to see. This is what I love to see. Two sisters just enjoying each other's company. Two beautiful sisters.
Oh, no, we're together.
We're not even the same race.
Oh, then what are you guys? Just good friends?
Yeah, we're partners, actually.
Oh, business gals. I love it. I love it.
Oh, no, we're married.
Don't worry. Okay, your husbands don't need to worry. I'm not a threat. I guarantee I'm harmless, okay? I'd love to meet them. Where are they?
We're married
to each other.
Yeah, to each other.
She's my wife.
Yeah.
I'm her wife.
Oh.
Yeah, the flag.
Oh, I thought that was the French flag.
Yeah, no, it's cool.
You know what's funny? My granddaughter, she's gay.
Oh.
Yeah. Her name's Melanie. Maybe you know her.
Oh,
yeah.
Doesn't ring a bell.
You know, she really, really loves that girl online who does the singing, who's gay. You know what I'm talking about. The JoJo Siwa.
Oh.
Yeah. Do you girls know any way you can get in contact with her?
You know how to contact the JoJo? Or
I haven't talked to her. Yeah. Oh, I haven't talked to her in a while.
Yeah.
It's been a minute.
That's okay. You know, what are you gonna do? Well, you gals have a great day, and I'll tell Melanie said hi, okay? All right.
Bra moment.
Hungry.
Fight me.
Even gonna believe this. But he just walked up to me and asked me what I do for a living. I said I mind my own fucking business. And they taking applications too. You want one?
How would we spend our first Christmas together as a family if I was your only child?
Are you? And what do you do for a living?
Kirito from Sword Art Online. Don't really do much for a living.
I'm Asuna. For a living, who would know?
My mom.
Madara Oshii ist wieder da. Gegner mache ich platt wie in GTA. Mit den stärksten Sharingan bin ich der Beste aus dem Clan. Werfe Meteore vom Jenseits und sehe überall nur noch Angstschweiß. Die Serie heißt Madara Shippuden, alle anderen sehe ich nur verbluten. Der krasseste im Game mit schärfstem Feuer. Versteck Aim.
You tryna pull up to my crib, I think you really gotta go. Just go.
good and the mobile sounds the best.
Let's chew on my grandmother's breast implants.
But I just can't date a dude with a thin we fell in love.
Vou fazer meu exame de tomografia.
Good morning. Hello. So, ich bin jetzt wieder eine Runde live. Ich bin jetzt inzwischen schon bei Sat.1. So schnell geht das. Ich war heute Morgen ja live und jetzt hier schon ein bisschen zurecht gemacht. Gleich noch ein bisschen mehr, aber ich habe schon ein bisschen...
Mom, why'd you have to take me to Supercuts? This haircut looks horrible.
I had a coupon. You look good, honey.
Foarte puteai de volta la această lopată.
Вот мой холодильник, вот обзор. Большой мандарин, значит, шоколадки, какая-то закуска, лимончик, видимо, не первой свежести, Lit Energy, бананчики. Это что такое?
This is Red, my company you'll enjoy. It'll be so good, you never have to use one of your toys.
Not the alpha is not here. He'll be here in the morning. I'm spending the night here at the pack house, so
maybe we did do the recording again.
No,
his video was stolen.
No, we're not redoing the video, Allie. Shut it. Anywho, so we're just having the
party.
Okay.
Hi, sis.
Someone had too much fun to do today.
Fuck her.
I was riding my freaking eardrum.
Bye.
That's in her eardrum too!
No, that was my side of my stomach!
Bro, let your wife go.
No!
Okay.
Can't keep my hands to myself!
I mean I could, but why would I want to?
Will either of you be my waifu for life? Peaches, 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 peaches. Where are you going? I may be gold one in Valorant, but my love for you is immortal. please, please, please. You know, I don't think we're moving fast enough. We should get married. Like, would you marry me? Like, please,
no.
No.
No, she's not getting sturdy. She getting, no. No, she's not getting sturdy. She's getting gordy.
What I am trying to say here is it's okay to date somebody in high school when you're in high school. That's all I'm saying. And now many of you think I'm a pedo and all that, and I agree that everyone here thinks that's funny, but when your life is shit.
Okay, Maya, three reasons we should date. One, if you like what you see, then take it. Two, if you think that you'll be able to handle me, then that's on you. Three, you're cute as hell, and I'd love to have you on my arm. And here's a fourth reason. If you think that you'll be able to tame my inner beast, knock yourself out, girl. Thanks for watching, Maya. These are my reasons for you to date me. Peace.
Re gambare senpai, yo aimo. Baka. Date baro. Oi, oi, oi.
It's purple, is it Kevin? Come on, Kevin! Oh my god.
Seems like a lot, but what do I know? It's so fluffy! Chimkin balloons, but one at a time. Lorp! I should have used a bigger bowl. There we go. We eat that we shall eat. Baking of power.
The tears of racists called out in the media.
Whiskey! And the buttery moo! Unionize!
Ooh!
Time for a hot date.
Hasta la pasta.
Whiskey!
Drizzle! Ah, for the glory of the Gerbil Empire!
JoJo Siwa spent her 21st birthday embarrassing herself yesterday at Disney World's Epcot. The clearly wasted pop star tried to start a sing-along to her newly released song Karma, but no one knew the words.
I should have known better. I had a wish. Wish I would have never effed around.
Yeah, we know it.
But it'd be your own.
Here, let's try this again. Thou shalt not
lie.
Thou shalt not
cheat. End up just like me.
JoJo, have you learned nothing?
Who is that?
I'm JoJo Siwa, and she's drunk off her ass.
convert them from the joke past the punchline, yeah, to something they can bump while they unwind, yeah. I try being more direct sometimes. It doesn't fly, makes credibility subprime. I tend to beat around the bush, it's just my natural state, yeah. Life was buffering, I had no choice, I had to wait. Time had to pass, I had to pass so I could graduate. Now I'm building my own world, hoping people gravitate. I'm pulling out the stops, construction workers that direct the traffic. Drastically passive, keep ideas in protective plastic. Unwrapping could be tragic, devalue hypothetical magic. Pull the rabbit out the hat, I need some luck, I grab it by the foot. Hypothermic foreplay will leave your body shook. Cold shoulder from some people brushing out the dirty looks. It took a lot to get here, steady carving up my nook. I looked in every nook and cranny, but I couldn't find a plan B. A lot of people don't understand me, they all moved on, but I never had a plan B. I never had a plan B. I looked inside of every nook and cranny. A lot of people don't understand me, they all moved on, but I never had a plan B.
देखिए भाई की कटिंग करने की स्टाइल मैं आपको दिखा दूं।
क्या लाली, क्या लाली
किया जाता है ये देखिए क्या बात है चलता है इस तरीके से फूल चल करके
लाले 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 ले 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 देख 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 तेरे काजल में काजल लेके क्या देख लालम लाले
यासिन बकरा वाला ही है देखिए भाई की कटिंग करने की स्टाइल मैं आपको दिखा दूं
यासिन भाई
क्या लाले क्या लाले क्या लाले क्या लाले क्या लाले ले 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 ले
ले ले ले ले ले ले ले
ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले ले भनक गया भनक गया भनक गया लाल मिलेगा
What's that smell, Harley? Why are you farting when I haven't told you to do so yet? You know the rules in this house. You know what pays your rent. You have to fart when I tell you, where I tell you. And right now, I want you to fart. Let me show you. Right on the edge of this table right here. Look at that. That is where I want you to fart. I also want you to fart on a few things of my choosing. I have a very specific list that you know has to be absolutely exact as I always want it. I want you to fart on a plate of my choosing as well as a pan of my choosing. Do you get where I'm going with this? And I want you to fart on a bowl of ranch dressing. Don't ask questions. That's where I want you to do it. I will be watching from a very strategic hole that I have drilled into the wall because I need to know that it is absolutely exact. At the end of this list, you have to do 10 jumping jack farts into my face. As you're doing that, I will fart on your face in between each one. It's going to be magical. You got to get this right, Harley. I'm